According to the State House Comptroller Jen Bareche, leaders at the grassroots need to appreciate government's attention of alleviating household poverty. She has asked NRM party coordinators to sensitize their communities on activities intended to fight poverty, like the 4-acre model system and commercial agriculture.
Just come, because before you talk, you bring in the ideological transformation of our party. You have to prepare the ground. Prepare that ground. We have these government programs in place, you know them. Several. Among others, PDM. Among others, Palace Development Model, which is at a constituency level. This is at Palace level. Use them. Link these people to them. There are people that don't know even what it means, because those are English words. Guide them. Guide them, you can benefit like this, like this.
Today, over 100 NRM party coordinators from across the country gathered in Kampala for the three-day sensitization meeting, which focused on improving their performance at the village level. Bareche advised them to desist from petty political fights.
Bagambye tebajja balemo kuyingira mu ntalo eziri pasono. Naye bayingire mu ntalo ezo ze balaba nti zisaana bayigiriza abantu okubeera obumu. Neva kula kulana. Balimo kwate kate muntaro, nevalimo kwa igirizo kula kulana.
The senior presidential advisor on political matters, Hajat Hadija Namialo, warned leaders against engaging in corruption tendencies as they execute their duties.
So we can't do this work alone. We need coordinators on the ground. Which coordinators we have already availed, and they have been vetted and sourced and vetted so that they can enable Muzeyi, they can enable the society that hasn't been available here get to know what exactly the chairman wants and what exactly they are supposed to do to ensure that they earn something for a living, and as well as expose all those that are fighting him indirectly, sourcing money from particular individuals or our youth, extorting money from them while they want to give them special assignments or creating job opportunities for them.
Report compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.